between the hours of 11 p.m. and 5 a.m., and they cannot text or use cell phones. Today, we went to a high school and found students with provisional licenses, some obeying the law, some not. For example, one 17-year-old had a passenger in her car.
Yeah, she knows he needs a ride home. And he's my cousin.
Well, that's not allowed, though, under the law. Doing it anyway?
Yeah.
Because?
You can go right home.
You can get in trouble.
I know.
Does anyone ever come to a new friend that would make you think you'd be right?
I got gas. And I didn't because I was in a lot there.
There are also the